Well, guys, it's race four. This guy's actually looked nice this time around. But, yeah, feeling better than I did last week, physically and mentally. Just last week, I wasn't 100%, just running on basically energy-saving mode, I suppose. But, yeah, hopefully this race will do better. I think all the races I have finished either last or second to last, one of the two. I think second to last. Hopefully. Well, we can race in the mid pack, maybe. I know I can't have the speed to run up front, but you know, set realistic expectations and all that. But yeah. Well, next time you guys see a cut, it'll be to the race. and that's the end of the race footage. Cut a little early just because I was by myself for pretty much the rest of that portion, but best finishing position yet, 6th. Worked for it, man, it's hot. But yeah, it was good bit of footage, as long as everything recorded. So, but yeah, see you guys next week. It's gonna be race 5. So the final race, apart from a possible champion race, if you will. But yeah, see you guys next time.